Alright, I'm going to be quiet for this one, but here is my attempt trying to get all of the Time Trial maps in the try and beat Time Trial challenge in under an hour. So we'll see how we go. Let's go. Let's call my poop. Picking Jade today. Or tonight, rather. And you'll notice I have to be very, very quiet. And that is because my family's all there. Alright, beginners. I've got to remember, do not press the turbo button between maps. Because I don't know if we're using real time or not. Probably using both. Should have set up a timer.
It's time now.
Alright, first map, very simple. And it does have three shortcuts in it, which can be pretty tricky. Got this one, which not too hard. This one, which is also reasonably easy, but then the last one can often cuck me. None of them are free. Just didn't take them that time. Took that one horribly. Sub 35, I'm okay with that. This one I want sub 58 would be nice.
It's time now.
Map, I don't really remember the shortcuts on it as well. I do believe there is a more optimal route. Because I'm pretty much just following the track. Not even sub 59. Alright, the map that I've got probably the biggest love-hate relationship with.
It's time now.
Here we go. I accidentally hit jump twice. Oh well. It was okay. Oh, no. I came in too close then, and I just freaked out. To beat everything under an hour, I should be okay. No few shortcuts that should keep me under it. Such as Vindaloo. Vindaloo does have couple in it.
It's time now.
Just gotta make sure I don't fuck up the first one. Oh, I didn't even get the turbo. God damn it. A bit worried about this one. Okay, we're fine. The shortcuts are very jank in this game. So it'd be nice, but there we go, that's beginners out of the way. I've only got two more to go, right? Only two more, right? Alright, one life. Oh, I also hate the shortcut at the start of this map. I always fuck it up.
It's time now.
Because it might be like this, it's not too tight to pull off. However, it's kind of do a blind, but that's the shortcut. I always hit the bloody toad like an idiot. Oh, that bounce I got was bad. Shit. Just didn't go for it that time. Kill me? No. No. How? I heard the beeps. I'm just gonna keep going. That is not good. Especially that early into the run. Oh, goal's a minute.
It's time now.
Shortcuts on this map. Very, oh, that's bad. Okay, that's fine. Bit out of practice, but we'll give one of them a go at least. There we go. Oh, fucked up there. Oh, well, could have been worse. Also, nearly got caught in the scissors. Sick. Not doing it this time. No, it's not too bad. Wait, does holding down start work?
It's time now.
You might just be able to hold down start rather than spamming it. Such a fun map, and this is probably one of the hardest ones to actually speedrun, just because of the inconsistency of the dunes. It's really something that I've figured out how to get myself around. Through a bit tricky to pull off. Oh, shit, I only just touched that too. Damn. I suck at it. Oh, hell. My face is just lit up by the game. Tricky out of the way. Only one more to go, right? Only one more. If you're thinking, oh, only one more, how is this video going on for so long? Just you wait.
It's time now.
All right, begin to balance. This map can be hit and miss. Hopefully I don't miss.
It's time now.
Yes, it sure is, Jade. Or poop. Let's try the big wish we've got at the start. It's about right. Oh, it wasn't. Oh, there you go. There's one here. A couple of minutes. It's really weird, the inclines and stuff on this map. That's okay. Could have heard the beeps, but I didn't. I used to really struggle against the AI on that map in particular. And this one. God. I usually do okay on it.
It's time now.
Sometimes I fall off the table, get tilted, and then fall off the table another 20 times. So let's see if that happens. Hopefully not. Oh, my wheels got inside the thing a little bit. Thank you. 56. Take it or leave it. No peeps. Alright, what's next? Ah, yes. An interesting map. So this one does have a couple of cuts in it.
It's time now.
And I really suck at it. Not like I need to use these cuts. Scissors. Like, I swear they knew that that shortcut existed, and that's why they put the scissors there. Just to be a bunch of dicks. Same with the yellow embers. Because it makes that shortcut very punishing. Was that? this will work for the beeps, but... God damn, I'm just... I don't even know how I'm doing for time. I can't celebrate because I have no idea. How long is it going to take for me? I'm actually going to review the timer. They're at Staldra. I need to get Turbo Start. And now that I'm thinking how much I need to get Turbo Start, I'm going to fuck it up. Are you ready for me to not Turbo Start?
It's time now.
Since he's so fast on this map for whatever reason. It's a lot of fun. I missed the rocket cap. Ah, I jumped into that. Bug out. And that gap can be very, very tricky to get into. Scheme of things, I think that's good. It's cool as well because I'm the first person going for this. Interesting that. Alright, loading curves. This is the map where I can save a lot of time. So let's not fuck up.
It's time now.
This whole map I can fuck up a lot. Very crazy shortcut, so. Top 3 most broken maps.
It's time now.
What the fuck does that mean? God, another misfire start. This one. Why did they kill me? Oh no. again? What is this map? Let me move on.
It's time now. Fortunately, there's only one shortcut on this map that's like, oh man, you need it. You actually need it. It's time now.
Well, I need it. The main reason is though the AI in this map are insane. They have quite a few items. It's so painful, the items in this. There's two sets of landmines, I believe, and then a bloody bubble, which is the freaking so much bullshit when there's like six landmines on the ground and you just get botched off. Alright, here's a shorty. Just like that. So sometimes I can get you ahead with the bubble, right? Is there a hammer in there too? I forget. There might be a hammer in this map.
right. We finished all of them, didn't we? All three of them. That's amazing. Wait, I actually finished the fourth. Oh shit, my last two. Masters. How long have I been recording for? I've been recording for 36 minutes. I think I'm doing alright.
It's time now.
Alright. It's really weird. This map is so easy against the AI. It's weird to be placed up so high. For core challenge mode. I could say pulling power is definitely the hardest map. Like that thing's a struggle. Like I require some serious RNG. Like last time I beat it against the AI, I usually had the AI push me over the finish line because they go faster than you. And on the big straights, oh my god. Get there in 26 seconds, that's for sure, but am I gonna hear the beeps? I don't think so. I'm gonna finish it already. Yeah. Cool. No beep, but happy cozy. We're at the 40 minute mark, as far as recording goes. Like, I probably started like maybe 2 minutes after that. So I'm feeling good. Splash and dash. Got another shorty in this one. Massive shorty, one of the weirdest, most prevalent shortcuts probably in this game. Like, I don't know how the developers allow this one to exist. So this car's so slow compared, compared to the AI. I think she's going very fast pace. There we go, sneaky, sneaky. Shit. Also, just realized you probably can't hear me that well. Keep going to until I laugh. Okay. Here we go. And ready for the big shortcut. How do the developers allow that? Issue how the horn persists here once you change vehicle time. It's a cool map though, having this mechanic in it. I really love it. It's so peaceful now. Definitely. It's definitely top 10 best maps. Probably top 5. This map is interesting with the wind. That gimmicks are cool. Maybe it's just because I grew up the game with, as a little kid, but I really like their gimmicks. This one actually has an interesting gimmick. A fun little gimmick as well. Also, major shortcuts.
It's time now.
I love the shortcuts in this map. To beep, but hey, it's fine. No beeps, no beeps. That's all I care about. What are we on as well? 45 minutes. This whole video is gonna be shorter than a minute, not than an hour. I hope. I think I'm doing good.
It's time now.
Yes, poop. It sure is. someone please tell me what she's saying? This is actually, in my opinion, the hardest map in the game, just because of how tight the AI are on it. And there's no, like, shortcuts or anything that I know about that can give you an advantage. You have to get lucky. Like, the AI have to die on these magnets up here. Fun little gimmick. Again, this game, the gimmicks, they land, which is really nice. At least in my opinion, they do. Some of the maps with gimmicks have little issues like this. You're not going to see it in this run because it's a map you can only play. It's not in challenge mode, but it's a map with a sandcastle in it that you climb on the sandcastle, go through a hole, and it pops you out. Best part about that gimmick is the sandcastle is totally optional. You can just drive past the whole freaking thing. It's so silly. See, it's reasonably tight for a time trial, this map. Like, there's your beams. I didn't even drive that bad. So, yeah, very true game. But that 1 minute 45, I didn't think that's doing that against the AI is hard, and I don't think it's necessarily a win. You gotta remember as well, the AI have freaking weapons, and it's a freaking one of these balls that can bounce you into the magnet that's off the edge. One of the force field things. Alright, I should be able to beat all these in under 10 minutes.
It's time now.
This map, but I can fuck up on it. So let's try not to do that. Take it a little bit cautiously, I reckon. Cool, into the chicane. This map. It's definitely one of my favorites. And it's really fun for one lapping. Because you can try and cut the corners and stuff, make the pockets by jumping over them. Which I am not gonna do on this run. Oh yeah, you can't even see the time to beat, and you just realize that. That's fine. No beeps, thanks. It just doesn't work. You can see the time to beat. I couldn't move my face up. Probably be better. No, I can't be bothered now, it's too late. Right by us, this one's tricky. 2 minutes of 14.
It's time now.
turbo boost with this car as well. I've tried and tried and tried, and it's impossible. It's just a weird little quirk. I don't know if that's a quirk about actually about this car or about this map. But yeah, it's interesting. Alright. So the problem with this map is much better on the Nintendo 64 version. By that I mean a turbo level 5, so the Nintendo 64 version of this game has different turbo levels you can use against the AI. And that last jump just there, you saw how tight it was. You need that extra speed pretty much. Like, if you drive from the middle of that jump ring, you won't make it across the other table. You're gonna be on that left edge. Allows me to fall off once, if I remember correctly. Hopefully, I don't end up doing that. But yeah, this map can be a run killer. There we go, that's fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna watch out for that last jump. Holy shit. This car like instantly gets up to top speed as well. It's kind of funny. So fucking tired. Got one beep there. One beep. Oh, damn. Destruction Dirt Box. It's an okay map. It used to give me a lot of grief against the AI. I have not played on it in a while. So let's see how we go.
It's time now.
Yes, I have really done no practice for this big ass run, as you can clearly see. Bit slow there. Going on the side of the tracks does slow you down a bit. So I'm gonna minimize that. So this car's good at turning, which is kind of interesting. Look at that fucking corner. Holy shit. There are a couple of minor saves that you can do. I think it does have a couple of shortcuts in it, but yeah. It's so minor, it's just easier to stick to the track. Timing's a bit tight. Alright, we good. What was this map again? Second last again. Oh, Pebble Dash. Oh, there we go. We can see if we can get a turbo start. I forgot this game had another map that uses this car. At least in the challenge mode.
It's time now.
Alright, cool. This might actually be the only other map they use it. So another beach map though, that does. What are the shortcuts in this? I cannot remember them. Is there a star in there? Oh yeah, there's a starfish. If you remember, you can cut out a big chunk of this map, but I feel like my memory is failing me on how to do that shit. I think the one map I did on this map is pretty janky. I'm gonna
risk trying to pull off. Might be over 1 minute. It's the recording. Shit. That fail is not good. Alright, textbook maneuver. This map has a massive shortcut in it. And I'm trying to remember how to do it.
It's time now.
How do I do the massive shortcut? Fuck. Remember, there's one at the start. I got foresight now. It's much easier against AI from memory that map than it is against the timer.
It's time now.
kill me. Like, I'm gonna jump there, save me from that. Dying twice in a row. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go fucking fast as. Might still be possible. This is possible. Oh, fucked up there. No. It cost me like 3 seconds. Fuck yeah, I can do this. Just not fuck up. So easy. I can't believe I fucked it up so hard on that other go. What the fuck is that car? I've never looked at that car before. What was that car? I've legit never seen that thing. Well, yay, I guess.